their distance every day, their boundaries not offering the same resistance as they did in the past age. Politicians struggle to exploit this great fact and wrangle about establishing trade relationships. But my mission is to urge for a worldwide commerce of heart and mind, sympathy and understanding, and never to allow this sublime opportunity to be sold in the slave market for the cheap price of individual profit, or be shattered away by the unholy competition in mutual destructiveness.